Well, yeah, just talking about, you know, pain and all that
yeah,
kind of stuff.
No, but... Oh, yeah, yeah. So, yeah, I mean, you definitely feel it. And these young kids that are doing all these flip and flop and shit, wait till they got 20 years in the business.
I mean, you look at, like, extreme wrestling, the ECW, like, the you know, cracking themselves over the head. Yeah, just very extreme stuff. And, you know, I can imagine what kind of physical ramifications those guys may, you know.
Well, yeah. I mean, you go back to the old days when somebody went to throw a chair at you, you put your hands up. Everybody's like, oh, you don't put your hands up. Everybody knows you're blocking it then. Well, I mean, all right, asshole, if I'm in a bar fight and somebody goes throw a chair at me, I'm putting my hands up, okay? I'm not going to feed them my damn head. But beyond that, I can only imagine, like, where are their brains at? Where, you know, what type of damage do they have going on in their minds? Or we're going to see more, you know, what is it, the freaking out? And I don't want to classify and bring up the whole Chris Benoit thing because I love Chris, but that was part of it. He had concussion syndrome.
Mm-hmm.
And while it's not an excuse for what he did, look at the football players that have freaked out and hurt their families before they found out what was going on.
Yeah.
So
I mean, Chris Benoit that you knew, I mean, he wasn't, he was totally normal, cool dude, right?
Oh, yeah. I mean, and I never, like, everybody's like, oh, roid rage. I'm like, I never once saw Chris Benoit have roid rage.
Yeah.
I'm sure he could have had it, maybe. It's just not somebody that I ever saw.
Right.
It's not the person that I knew.
Yeah. When the media was got a hold of that story and it was just roid rage and steroids and all this. And I was like, there's something way bigger going on here. And I mean, they totally seem to miss the mark on that.
Absolutely. Yeah. 100%. Yeah. It just was one of those that I was just, it was so sad.
Yeah.
But yeah, like, cause I do know that, you know, they did have his brain examined and that was part of it. And I think about people like Sandman and Sabu and, oh God, who else is out there that was all part of ECW and they did that stuff. Like, garbage fans, bring whatever you want and we're going to use it.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. Yeah. It was hardcore and I think it was probably going a little too far at times, but.
Right.
Yeah, you just hope that nothing too horrifying happens from all of that.
Right.
As in
exactly.
Yeah, Benoit.
I just
case.
You know, nothing comes out later that's horrifying and you know.
Yeah.
Somebody killing somebody, or you know, I just.
Did you?
I don't want to hear about them, you know, like, just losing their mind in general, and and you know, thinking, like, almost schizophrenia type thing.
Right.
I don't want to hear about that either. <You know? laughs>
Definitely, yeah. Did you know Nancy much?
I did.
Yeah.
I didn't know her. I knew who she was. We'd shared locker rooms together. I've spoke with her. We were always civil with each other.
Yeah.
You know, but it's not somebody that I would say was a friend,
mm-hmm.
or somebody that I could say that I would, you know, have sat down outside of wrestling with.
Right.
So.
Yeah.